kitchen and we have here this Hot Wheels Ultimate Garage Shark Edition. We have some City Pack Hot Wheels. These right here too.
I got some used ones over here.
I got some used ones right here previously.
From the previous collection.
Yeah, so I think in total here we have 33 Hot Wheels.
Let's get to unboxing that bad boy.
Pretty big.
Yes.
To the unboxing. So, right here has a giant door. Let's check it out. Are you guys ready? Oopsies.
I think you're just supposed to pull out this one.
Oh my god! Oh!
A lot of stuff in there.
Look. What is this?
All right, so let's start taking it out.
All right, guys, so we have everything out, so let's assemble it for you guys.
All right, so we got, looks like the elevator right here.
Yeah, it looks like this is the elevator.
So that's where they go.
All right, so this,
what are those, the tracks?
Yeah, tracks.
So, I have no idea what this is. I think it might be the top floor.
Yeah, maybe like the garage on the top of it.
Man, we definitely know what this is.
That's the bottom.
This is the bottom. I think it's heavy.
Yeah, you can connect more Hot Wheel tracks to these two.
Yeah, right there. I don't know if y'all can see them, but y'all can connect the other Ultimate Garages and throw them all together.
Alright, or if you can loop
onto the side. Uh-huh. Yeah, you can do a lot of
things
with these. Yeah. Alright, so you got instructions right here?
Yeah.
So let's get to assembling that thing.
Alright guys, so we finished assembling the track, so let's get on to the features. So, these are the two cards it comes with. Right here. Oopsies. Right here. So we have these two 5-pack city packs, and we have these other 5 cards. We have all the cards unboxed, so let's start playing with the set. So it looks like it's a lot of fun.
All right, let's set it up.
Yeah, okay, so let's start off with this car right here. It's so low that it scrapes on it. Mm-hmm. So let's go up, put this car in. Now we're gonna choose this car, this airplane looking one. Mm-hmm. So I'm gonna go here. Let's go to level 1, 2. Now you press this button right here, this yellow one, and it goes up. I think it comes with batteries already. Then you push this up, car go down, that one. And sometimes it would automatically park. So let's try. I can go to level 4. Oh, right now it's on this side. Oh no, it's on the garage. So we need to switch that, like that.
No, that one shoots to the other one.
Yeah, I don't know if you can see it, but right here and here is not reflected. On the top level, automatically goes. Whoa, one actually made it! And then it goes to the shark part. I don't know if you can see it right here. So, let's pull the lever.
Oh man,
the shark didn't make it go. Oh my god. It goes
it only
cool.
Goes on the second try. Pull it again. There you go.
Oh yeah, so.
Oh no, there
you go.
Okay,
let's
so
now
let's
we.
Let's try it again.
Go! Try it, go! You can see the car. So this track, it falls down here, and then I don't know if you can see that guy, but the car landed right here. I don't know if you can see it, and then
no, I can't see it because it's black. It goes right there.
I don't know if you can
that's
see
where it goes.
It
comes out to the like this pit stop thing.
Yeah, this pit stop
that
thing.
Gas station right there.
You can open it up for the people. Here we go. We have this little thingy right here. Right there. And we have this little lift actually. Yes, this is cool. It can lift up the car. Oh, it has a little sticker right here. Yeah, right there.
Like tires or something?
Yeah. So, I live at level 2, so I'm gonna go to my house. Oh no, my car! Level 2 is right here. Right there, I parked. Came back. We're gonna go to level 4. I'm gonna go. Ah! My car broke. Alright, that one worked. Like, what in the world? Did you see that guy's slow motion play right now? My car literally flipped like this. When it went right here, past here, it went like, and then went back down, backwards. My car's going to my house. Oh, that's not my house! Get my car, guys.
Alright.
Hit the subscribe, hit like button, follow me on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter. Bye, guys!